QUICKOM by Beowulf is an inbound communication system built on QR code technology. It provides two main functions: call centers and anonymous communications for everyone. In this video, we will show you how to set up your QR code for your personal anonymous communication. First, download the app, register with your email, and log in. Now, let's create your QR code. Since this is an inbound communication back to you, give your code a name to help you identify who is connecting you. For personal communication, select yourself as the recipient. You can choose between three main contacting options: message, voice call, or video call. You can also customize the codes in many conditions, such as its expiry time, whether you want it to be a one-time call or expired on a specific date. The budget also helps you manage the amount of money you want to spend for a given QR code. Hit create and you're all set. Congratulations, you have successfully created your own QR code. You can now share it with everyone on social media, Facebook, LinkedIn, Craigslist, wherever you want, so that people can connect to you. What's even better is that if you no longer want to keep in touch, simply delete the QR code and they won't be able to contact you again. Download the QUICKOM app to set up now. QUICKOM, the anonymous communication and call center for everyone.